prepared a little song to help illustrate my point. If you travel through dimensions, going clockwise makes it easy. Going counterclockwise would take 8 million gigawatts of energy, overloading the local power grid. I know, it needs a chorus.